chicken in here. You climbed down a little hole. Ooh, what were you doing under the surface? What are you? Are you a human? What do you mean you're surprised that bunnies can talk? What are you doing? He's a human down in a rabbit hole. You didn't come to steal my eggs, did you? Because I worked very, very hard on collecting these today, and I even found a little treat in the garden. Let's see. What? Why do you look mad? It's just a carrot. I found them in the garden up above, of course. It's right above the hole. That's your garden? You can't just claim a garden, silly. They're magic. Every spring, they have a little sprout, and they go, and they grow, and they grow, and they grow, and then there's just a little grass piece sticking out of the ground, and then I pluck it like this. It sticks like this. And then, when the timing is right, I just pluck it out of the ground like that, and just pluck them out of the ground. You're saying you plant a seed? Well, that can't be right, because seeds are for eating. I think you're just making things up, because you want the carrots, well, you can't have them. That's my dinner. What else am I supposed to eat? Salads. Do you have any lettuce with you? I love lettuce. You don't? Well, what are you doing here then? Hungry. I had a really long day of scavenging. I also found this big leaf. I can see you through there. I like to use these types of bushes to hide. Especially when I see a human. Or if I see a dog. Or a wolf. Or a deer. Or really anything. I'm kind of scared of everything, but I can run really, 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 really fast. But I can hide behind the bushes. And hide behind the ferns. They don't see me. Do you think you can see me? Okay, but what if there was like 20 of these all standing together? Then do you think you could see me? Yeah, I didn't think so. What? You wouldn't be able to. You're just making things up. Okay, well, if the carrots are yours and you don't care about my fern, you must be here for my eggs. You can't, please. I wait all year for Easter so I can get the eggs. You can't take them. Look at, I got a cute little blue one. Yeah, I just have little strings to them to keep them safe. And then I got a little baby blue one. And this one with little flowers on it. And flowers. Do you want to see? Okay, but if I show you, you have to pinky promise that you're not going to steal them. Promise? Let's take a look at this. This one looks baby blue, but actually has tiny little polka dots on it that are barely visible. And then this one here has little tiny little flowers on it. Tiny little flowers. And how many petals do they have? One in the middle, a yellow dot, and how many petals? 1, 2, 3, 4. The yellow dot, petals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and yellow dot, and how many flowers do you think are on here? Because this side doesn't have that many. Should we count? So we can stay here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 8, 9. How many polka dots do you think are on this little guy? These are so cute. I wonder how the eggs get the colors on them. It's so weird. Ready? You can't see? You can see. These just look really, really close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. Only 5 polka dots. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. And then I got this one, but it's just plain blue. This one is a light blue, and this one is a dark blue. So look at the light blue one. Look at the light blue. Okay, look at the dark blue. Look at the dark blue. Okay, look at the light blue. Okay, now look at this one. Look. Okay, now look at this one. Look at this one. Focus. Focus on that egg. You're doing good. These are just little bunny games we play sometimes. On it, only looking at the egg. Don't look at me. Only look at the egg. You're doing really good. Okay, now only look at the carrot. You see all the little speckles in it? Sparkly carrot. How did they get all dewy like that? Supple. Dewy and supple. Little. Here, you can take a bite. It's okay. Good job. I just love carrots so much. So good. And look at this crazy grass I found. It's purple. Why is the grass purple? Why is it purple and makes weird noises? I broke the magic special sparkly grass mold. Good thing I have a ton of it. I have a question for you. Why do humans say, don't put all your eggs in one basket? What does that even mean? I put all my eggs in my basket until I eat them. Maybe I'll take them out of the basket. I wonder how many eggs we have total. Let's put them all in and take them out one by one and see. Do you want to take a guess? How many eggs do you think are in here? duck. Why am I sitting on my eggs? Son of a duck. Son of a duck, son of a duck. How many do you think are in here? I didn't show you them all. I think 10? I feel like that's a really good guess. I would say, I'm gonna guess 12. Doesn't eggs make sense, does it? In the human world? Okay, let's count them. You think there's 12? 10? I'm gonna guess 12. That makes sense in the human world, doesn't it? 12 dozen eggs. Half a dozen eggs. Right. Let's count. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It was right in between 11. That's what we are. You guessed 10 and I guessed 12. Do you think that makes us like best friends that I give her 11? That's my favorite number. Favorite. Purple grass? You can't say this purple grass is yours. Because I took it from a shop, silly. They only grow in a special magic shop. What's the matter with it? I got so much of it. I love this little and shake it together. It's really fun to play with. And it smells really good. So it smells a little bit like a cherry blossom. A little bit like a grape. It smells so good. I squish you in the big purple magic grass monster. Squish. And you're free. And squish. Okay, you're free. Squish. Okay, you're free. The sparkles are all getting on you. Are you mad? Well, no one's gonna believe you that you came down a rabbit hole. And a little rabbit rubbed magic purple grass all over you, okay? So you're just gonna help you deal with it. Deal with it. It's all calm. Yeah, it's cool. If you grab a couple of them, it'll be like, it's a really weird noise. Why does it do that? Because it's not grass? Yes, it is. Look at it. It is. Look. It's grass. I'm looking at it right now. It's it's grass. Look at that. You're gonna tell me that's not grass? You're lying to me. Why would you do that? Don't lie to me. If you wanna get out of here, don't lie to me. It's grass. Thank you. See, I told you. How many little pieces of grass do you think are in here? Let's count. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay, we should put them all back now. And then, do you think I should put all my eggs back? Do you like my basket, really? It is pretty cute, isn't it? It's got pink. Oops. I don't eat the grass. Pink. And then it goes orange, orange, pink. Orange, orange, pink. Orange, orange. Scratch it. Scratch it nice and nice. Now I said it almost scratches my nails, but not quite. Scratch, 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 scratch. At the bottom. One going down, one going down. One across. Such a soothing sound. It's almost like a little. I love when I'm in the garden and the humans play music. It's my favorite thing. Me and my friends all running around. I have so much fun running around to the human music. And sometimes it's like. It kind of looks like this, and it goes like those are strings, and you run your fingers through the strings, and it makes a beautiful noise. This does not make a beautiful noise. It just makes a problem. Okay, maybe I just counted. Let's try again. Okay, how many eggs do we have? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Right the whole time. I'm just bad at counting, okay? Don't be mad. Here, listen. 11's my favorite number anyway. You can have this as a token of my appreciation. And can we officially say we're friends now? Huh? Only if I stop taking your veggies. Okay. Then I'm gonna take veggies from your neighbor. Yeah, that's okay. You hate him. Oh, you hate him. Okay. Okay, well, how about if I just take a nibble out of all of his veggies, like a little. A little nibble out of each veggie. And eat whatever I want. And I won't touch yours. Yay! Okay, here you go. put in your pocket. There. Oh. Okay, well, now that we're friends, there's actually something else I need to tell you. But you have to promise you're not gonna be mad. Do you promise? If you're gonna be mad, I don't wanna tell you. You're gonna be really mad. Well, it's not my fault, because I didn't know you yet. Okay, I might have taken something else. Okay, well, don't be mad, but I found this. And I just really love the color and the design. It had the flying rainbow bug on it that I don't really ever get to see. And so I just took it and I ran. I took it around like this. And I ran right into my little hole. And then I was really scared that you were going to catch me. But you didn't. And then I felt kind of bad about it. But I also really like it and I don't want to give it back. But I just didn't want to lie to you. I can have it. You don't care? Wait, really? Are you sure? You're actually the best. It's so cool. I don't know what to do with it. But I just like the way it looks. And the butterfly on it. Butterfly. And the little lines. Big magic circle with the red tires. So cool. Thank you so much. Of course you want something in return. Okay, what is it? A hug, and you want me to show you the way out? Aww. I thought you were going to ask me for one of my carrots. Which are your carrots, but they're now my carrots. Okay, I'll tell you the way out. Actually, what you have to do is you take a right, and then a left, and go straight, and then you will see on the right side a brown hole. On the right side, you'll see a tunnel, and that's where you climb out of. You don't remember? You tumbled down? Are you okay? Okay, here, let me give you a hug. It's really cool meeting you. I hope you're okay. I didn't know you took a tumble. Come here. I hope you're okay. If you can't find your way out, just come back and let me know and I'll show you the way, okay? You're my very first human friend ever. Okay, come back and visit soon, okay? Or else you're probably going to see me around. Anyway, I might come visit your garden, but I won't steal anything, I promise. I promise. Okay, good luck. I hope you find your way, okay? I'll be right here if you don't.